Yes, stick to banjo. All right, then. This is a little tune that I wrote all by myself. No help from me at all. Could well end up on the next Ice Trace record. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to play for a bit, and then we're going to go and drink as much beer as we can find. And then, we'll come back and start taking our clothes off.
Intense.
so much to help you get this one. In week two, we've sorted it all out for him.
I don't care, he's a swine.
You wrote the word.
It's a bit late, huh?
Look at these great big yellow guitars that we play. Men's instruments, you know. I'm going to have a little bit of
technical. I complained about that, by the way. Somebody knows a girl who's got one.
Yes. Right, I'll have another attempt at singing. You have to forgive my voice tonight. I got about a flu last week, so I'll do my best. So, doesn't usually sound
just off as I'm saying
quite as bad as this. Great person.
He's really a slime one.
Thank you.
girls rocking before beer time. And we expect you to do the same. A little beer. And then you can jump about like loons after it.
Yeah,
I'm top of all this.
Yeah.
Play a game of bingo, we're quite happy about it.
Oh, yeah.
can dance for now.
I'm absolutely sure.
Thank you. There may not be. I'll have to think of the third verse while I'm singing it. Right.
I'm sure
sit right there. Thank you. Thank you.
Country Rain. It's been recorded by the Everly Brothers and Chad Keith and his crew.
Thank you.